Ready to win free trips to the Super Bowl? Look right now in today's newspaper coupon section for the Super Bowl 31 Fox Sweepstakes game symbol. Here are today's winning numbers. If your numbers match, you have just won a trip for two to Super Bowl 31. Watch the Fox NFL Sunday pregame show all season long for your chance to win.
All right, so that'll do it from here in Hollywood. But coming up next, the Kansas City Chiefs hosting the Chicago Bears. Dick Stockton and Matt Millen are set to call the game. So right now, let's take you out to festive Arrowhead Stadium in Kansas City for all the action.
Going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. Going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. Well, I might take the train. I might take the plane. But if I have to walk, I'm going just the same. Going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come.
And a capacity crowd. Nearly 79,000 fans and the traditional sea of red here in Kansas City to see their Chiefs against the challenging Chicago Bears, still playoff hopeful here at Arrowhead Stadium in Kansas City on a gorgeous day for football. Hello, everyone. I'm Dick Stockton along with Matt Millen. Ever since Marty Schottenheimer said the second season is beginning now, the Chiefs have been impressive. They defeated Minnesota and Green Bay, another NFC opponent today in the Central Division. What has done it for the Chiefs lately?
Yeah, I think that's a good question. I think the answer is real simple. Go back to basics. So what does that mean? Your offensive line has to be blocking better, and they have. Kimball Anders blocking better in the backfield, and then running the football. I think the guy who's really picked it up, big Greg Hill. And Greg Hill is in the speed that they hadn't been using, and they found him, and it's been effective.
Now the Chicago Bears, after a heartbreaking loss to the Denver Broncos on the road last week, come into this game, and they seem to match up pretty well, don't you think, against Kansas City?
I think they match up pretty well for two reasons. I think they stop the run, and they run the football very well. And I think when you look at this game, the game plan for both teams are going to be the same. Run the football and try to make the opposing quarterback beat you.
Rashawn Salaam will be inactive today. Ramon Harris will start along with Tony Carter, and Robert Green returns for the Bears in the backfield. Kickoff coming up.
Fox, home of Super Bowl 31.